Martinelli. Do not open it. It hacks your phone and nothing will fix it. Spread the word. If you receive a message to update the WhatsApp to WhatsApp board, do not click.
Is she making that up just to get people to talk to her?
No, somebody forward it. Now said on the news, this virus is difficult and severe. Pass it on to over. That's what it's called. The virus is not that.
Okay. Sewing machine finally threaded right. Wait, we have to do this correctly. There we go. What's the number at? It's at 3 right now. Put it to 2.
1-876-340-2649 and Jamaica number. If this number calls or texts you, don't text back, okay? It's very serious. Pass this on to everyone in your contact.
That's somebody's girlfriend, you know.
Got this from the police.
Mommy, you hear me?
What?
Somebody follow out with somebody that day and let them a try for you. Nobody answer them.
Yeah.
That's what happened there. Police, my foot.
My auntie sent me that message and said to pass it on.
Who, auntie?
I don't
know. Do you guys any auntie alive? Okay. I suppose. So it could work. Okay, you fold it down now. So, what's next? It's not done like that, it's more done like this. Okay, yeah, we get it. How do you sew in a zigzag? Okay. Think like Sidira. What do you do here? You turn it over this way. Angle it so it's like that. Yeah, because that's just going to go out, so it has to be like that. And you put a zigzag stitch on this thing. You're not in zigzag. Move it to zigzag. Move it to zigzag. Move it down to 2. Lego! Hope this works. Please, Lord, let it work. It did work. Can we stop before that turns into a mistake? Preventative action. Now we know we need more of an extreme angle. Let me just pull so that it's not gonna disappear on me. Put it down to 1 angle. Oh, that could pass! Hooray! That can pass, and since that is such a funny angle, I'm not gonna do it over. Clip and clip. There we go. Now, what do I do next? Do I have to like fold over and sew something? That did not look right. Maybe I have to like fold it down further. Okay, let's try folding you down further. Okay, that looks a little bit better. But like, remember we have to match it up to this, so push it up. Doesn't match. That doesn't look right, and that looks right. But like, doesn't follow the pattern. Let me try and push that up. And not fast. Could pass. I have to work with like 8. This might turn into a 2-part thing. Okay, yeah, we gotta put it back to the normal sewing mode. Let's just push it out so that they can see. Okay. So, doop, put it to 2. Okay. Nope. And again, yes. Let's go, Domino. You just make sure that doesn't get caught up in the front like it does sometimes. Okay, we're nearly out of time, but we're also nearly done, and it's not too bad.